We have two systems. Each is in vapor-liquid equilibrium. Each contains a zeolite. One case, the zeolite's in the liquid phase. The other case, the same zeolite's in the vapor phase. In one case, case A, system A, the vapor is 50% of each component. System B, the liquid is 50%. And we're told that the vapor phase is going to be enriched in pentane. And this is because pentane has the higher saturation pressure. So the question is, which of these two systems will have a higher concentration of pentane adsorbed?